Write down headline. Step by step procedure to install ESXi 6.7. Step by step procedure to install ESXi 6.7. Point number one, mount 330 MB ISO file to virtual machine or physical server. ISO file to virtual machine or physical server. Start the virtual machine or power on the hardware. Start the virtual machine, yeah, that should be fine. Did you power off your machine? Okay. Okay, in the welcome screen, what we should do? Press enter. You do it. Press enter now. Cancel and reopen. It lost a connection. Cancel that and we'll relaunch it again. All of you press enter. Press enter. Move the cursor there and then press enter. Move, click the cursor inside that console and then enter. Otherwise it will not proceed. Write down step number 3. Accept the license agreement by pressing F11. Press F11 now. Okay, this is very important section. Have a look into this. See here. There are two types of storages. One is called remote storage, another one is local storage. Currently it is showing local or remote. Local means what? Local hard disk. Within a server we'll insert a hard disk, right? Yes, that is called a local hard disk. A remote hard disk means there will be no hard disk within the server. Through SAN we have something called storage area network. Okay, through fiber cable. This is fiber cable. Can you see this yellow color here? This is fiber cable, fiber optic cable. Okay, through this you will mount a SAN port volume to it so that you will attach a hard disk via network. Understood? So that is called remote. There is no local hard disk. There will be only cable will be there. LAN volume will be presented from storage server to ESXi host. Okay, so I'll teach what you mean by storage server. Types of storage server, how it is presented. We have a lab, we are doing it actually. Okay, so click on local storage, enter, select local storage 15 GB, enter to continue. Write down the step. Select hard disk local storage, enter. Done. Okay. Now, keyboard selection. Select US default. Now you need to put a password. So any operating system will comes up with password, right? You all know, right?
Yeah.
So here also you can set a password to your machine. I want you to keep unique password. Maybe later you can change this password. Not now. While learning, we'll keep all common password. Okay. So keep W as uppercase. Welcome at the rate 123. Uppercase W. Or which password you are using? Test at the rate 123, right? You can keep test only. Yeah, it will be easy. Uppercase T, test at the rate 123. Tab. Test at the rate 123. It will keep same password. Wait, I'll check, verify this. Password doesn't match. F9 please.
Hello, Bhaskar sir.
Yeah. Test at the rate 123. Yeah. Press continue.
Hello.
Yes, please.
Someone accessing this ASXI, my ASXI.
You are student number 2. You are student number 1, man.
Yes, yes.
User 1. You should log in with user 1. Wait, I'll help you. Okay. Wait,
okay.
I'll help
you.
I'll log out now. Let's see whether someone is accessing. Who is the culprit? Bloody rascal. You?
User
2. Be
user,
careful.
User 1. User 3.
I found a culprit, man. He's sitting next to me only. Nandan took over your machine. Connect your machine. Don't worry, he's helping you some steps to you.
Okay.
He has to do from beginning now. Sign out, model, Right, so let's come back. User 2, Mr. Lohit. Okay. Okay, look into my screen. For time being, you just observe, okay? There only you can see. Minimize that screen. Look into Teams. So you can see, it says that hardware virtualization warning. Hardware virtualization is not a feature of the CPU and it is not enabled in the BIOS. That's okay. It's showing that message because we are doing on top of a virtual machine, not on a physical machine. Okay, so that's okay. Click enter to continue. Can you enter, sir? Now, last step is to press F11 to install. Press F11. See, this is the best hypervisor, will install within 5 minutes now. You see, installing, right?
Yes.
How fast it is installing, see. Now you proceed, make it ready. You hacker, do it quickly. Okay, see, it is installed. Not even 2 minutes, right? It's just installed like a rocket. Okay, now press enter to reboot. Install, write down the steps. Enter password account. Okay, your machine is ready.